The world of Days Gone is breathtaking. You'll be tempted to stop and look out at the lush valleys, the many rivers and waterfalls, but don't. You're not a tourist here. You're fighting to survive. Scarred by ancient volcanoes, extreme environments like lava fields and caves make perfect hideouts for marauders. Enemy camps are dangerous because their locations are so varied, encouraging you to use different tactics and strategies. Riding cross country through dense forests or on narrow trails through steep ravines will push you to your limit. Riding through abandoned truck stops, small towns, infested logging camps is even more dangerous. Early on, as the pandemic spread, trainloads of corpses were brought into the wilderness for mass burial. These grave sites are now feeding grounds for freakers, making for some deadly rides and intense horde fights. Weather, harsh and unpredictable. In the Northern Cascade region, heavy rain will muddy up those windy trails. Snow in the mountains and foothills will make the freakers even stronger and more dangerous. With six regions filled with abandoned Nero checkpoints, survivor camps, choked off tunnels, explore the world of Days Gone at your peril.
There we go.
Get it?
Jesus Christ. One tough son of a bitch. Antibiotics. You gotta find me some antibiotics. Time to get low.
Deacon St. John, brought low by the lowly Jesse Gibson. Brought low. Oh, do you remember back in the day? You and Boozer held me down while Jack burned the flesh from my back. Those memories.
So what the hell am I dealing with here?
Brian, talk to me.
The guys in the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
Reacher? What? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
Yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
Fight.
It is now, St. John out.
Movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus. I hope this was worth it, O'Brien. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Say, John, get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me! Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands! You got that?
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freaks. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.